So I am just doing about a handful of fruit. I'm doing a handful or so of peaches and a handful or so of some sweet dark cherries. I believe that's what these are. And then I'm just gonna use the rest of what I have left for frozen spinach, which is not much. And then I have 2 scoops of hydrolyzed whey. Today I'm doing a lemon flavor whey protein, and then I'm also doing 1 scoop of peach mango. So I have fruit flavored protein, so it goes very nicely in my smoothie. You could also definitely use like a vanilla protein or an unflavored protein or collagen. I'm doing 2 scoops because I'm trying to increase the size of my meals and decrease the frequency of my meals, so I'm getting a good amount of protein here. Along with this meal, I have a piece or 2 of toast, so I'm gonna pack up my bread to take with me. And then already in the fridge, I have my 2 containers of oatmeal prepped. So I have 1 for today and 1 for tomorrow. So I have my oatmeal that we prepped earlier this week already ready to go. So I'm gonna have 1 of these today. This is about 1/2 cup of dry oats with some cranberries in there, and then 1 package of sweetener. So I'm gonna microwave 1 of these today, and then I will bring the other container home with me so I can eat it for breakfast tomorrow when I'm at my parents' house. So that's how I make like my little breakfast meal prep, super quick and easy. I just do it as I'm getting breakfast for today ready. I just make a 2nd serving for tomorrow, and I will keep my container in the freezer until I'm ready to leave today, and then I'll just keep it in my ice pack bag until I get home tomorrow, put it in the freezer. Well, I'll get home tonight, put it in the freezer tonight, and then in the morning tomorrow, I can dump this just into the blender with a little bit of water and my protein powder, and I am good to go for the day. So that's kind of my meal prep. I don't think I've actually said good morning and happy Vlogmas day 7. I'm still in my PJs. I have just been editing so far today. So it's just about 10 o'clock now. So I am gonna eat my breakfast, and then I am gonna go do a little workout in the basement today. Have a good job interview today, Miss. Hi, good luck.
Thanks.
Nala says, good luck, Dad.
Don't worry, Nala. I'm gonna get this job and buy you a new cat tower.
Yeah, I need like 7 more cat towers.
Oh my gosh.
Merry Christmas.
Next day.
Show some love. You know it's Christmas. You don't have to judge. Muslim or Christian. Show some love. While I need problem, no go losing your conscience. Magic o jab ole, ole and male. Uno teach your children. Love conquers all. I live in Lagos, we know they build the chimney. Santa Cole was telling me to gift me. I want money, pussy, authority. All I need with no family tree. Show some love. You know it's Christmas. You don't have to judge. Muslim or Christian. Show some.
It's the season of love, peaches and doves, trees and the sucks, gold, frankincense and myrrh, keep your presence alive, and make sure...
My battery's about to die, but I thought I would super quickly check in with you guys. So I just finished my workout. Once again, I will post it on the screen if you want to go through it quickly. Today is just kind of my accessory day, so mostly shoulders focused with a little bit of arms. So basically, lots of delts, and then some biceps and triceps superset. And then I did finish off with some cardio. I did some intervals on the bike today. My goal for cardio right now, oh, I'm not even done my workout. My goal for cardio is to do 15 minutes, 6-ish days a week, trying to keep my weekly minutes about the same. So last week I did 135 minutes, which was 20 minutes, 6 days a week plus a 15. So we will see how many I get this week. But I did just do a 20-minute bike ride, so I did 10 minutes of HIIT intervals with a 5-minute warm-up and a 5-minute cool down. So I got 22 zone minutes, so that's perfect. My Fitbit, and I think Fitbit in general, tracks, it like estimates your zone minutes for you. So I was in moderate for 15 minutes, I got vigorous for 4 minutes, so pretty good. Average was 136, which is pretty much perfect for zone two for me. So as long as I'm getting my heart rate up, I am happy, trying to not be too obsessed or overthink things too much, so I'm happy with that. I am working evenings today, so it's 11:50 right now. I have to leave the house at 1:45. I'm gonna probably walk in the basement right now until about 12:30, maybe 12:20, and then I will get ready, eat lunch, and I will drive to work. So that's kind of the plan for today. I did do some YouTube editing this morning and ate my breakfast. Now I'm gonna finish off some steps. Let's see where we're at for steps quickly. I'm at 2,300 steps. I feel like the most I'm gonna get at work is like 4,000. So I'd like to try and get at least a 40-minute walk in right now. So I'm gonna do that and then I'll check in with you guys when I am just about ready to go to work.
Janelle once that I do this and then I did it.
Another year gone, and what's become of this? So many plans we made on New Year's Day. It seems those 365 days.
All right, I am just gonna wrap up this video here. I am just in my car. It's 6:45 now. I am having my break. I'm just about halfway through the shift. It's very dark. The lighting is not great. And I won't be off again now until 11:15. So I'm just gonna eat my supper now. I'll probably eat one of my chocolates right now and then chill for a bit before I go back to work. And then I will eat my Greek yogurt later on in the evening. So far work has been chill. This is a pretty typical evening, a very like realistic day in my life today. Nothing too Christmassy or too exciting, but a very honest and realistic representation of what my life looks like when I have to work. So I'm at about 9,000 steps right now, so I should be able to wrap those up before the end of my shift, but I am going to close out this video here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. It's a pretty chill vlog today. I'm expecting to have a lot more Christmas excitement in the next few videos, so stay tuned for those. But I hope you guys are enjoying your Christmas, having a lovely holiday season, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.
Happy, happy Christmas.